The real question is, though, can we actually take off? I know we've got no landing gear or anything like that, but can it actually move when it's on land? I have a feeling it won't actually be able to move itself at all. But I've got an idea. This isn't something that I've done in ages. Wind settings. Degrees. I don't know which direction we're actually facing right now. Okay, so let's go with 180 and do this. Hey, look at that. Oh